I really like to trip, but I gotta know. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Oh, I'm the kind of gin, a little love is what it be like. On my knees and prayers in the street line. Been spending most of their lives living in the gangster's paradise. Been spending most of their lives living in the gangster's paradise. Keep spending most of their lives living in the gangster's paradise. Keep spending most of their lives living in the gangster's paradise.
You're probably wondering where I came up with the combination of Gangster's Paradise and Ozzy Osbourne. Well, it's not as much of a creative decision as you might think. I left it all to chance. So I put some songs in this hat, along with some artists, and I decided that whatever I picked, I would take it as a challenge to show how I would go about performing that song in the style of that artist. So in this hat, I have three artists. I've got Linkin Park, Ozzy Osbourne, and Disturbed. I also have three songs. I have Lose Yourself by Eminem, Gangster's Paradise by Coolio, and Dude Looks Like a Lady by Aerosmith. Ozzy Osbourne. Gangster's Paradise. So you saw the end result at the beginning of this video, and now I'm going to show you a little bit of how I did it. It's not as complicated as you might think.
Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone.
I'm thinking it's got to be a slower paced Ozzy song. Obviously the one thing that comes to mind for me, because I have a frame of reference with Ozzy, is something off of Osmosis. One of my favorite Ozzy songs is Just Want You. It's a slower paced song. It probably will fit in this. Yeah. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. That works, because you have the dan, 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 dan. Let's hear the drum beat.
One thing, and you know it's true.
So, dan, dan, boom, boom, dan. We're just going to do those strings first. For the intro, what I'm going to do is kind of something reminiscent of Mr. Crowley. You kind of have that synthy bass with the organs and all that stuff. We'll do that. Perfect. Okay, so that's the intro. Then we go, bah, then the boom, boom, boom. So that's how we're gonna do the drums. Alright, so I just programmed all the. I'm gonna do the guitars. Basically, we have everything set. I added more synthesizers, especially to beef up the chorus. I took the same chords that I played on the intro and I put them to this patch, which is kind of like a No Tears patch, No More Tears patch. And then when the chorus hits, I'm just gonna go for the vocals, just kind of go from my own, like, instinct of what I think Ozzy would do. Thing with Ozzy is that, hey, as I walk through the valley, very like draggy words and very mumble a little bit and be kind of a little incoherent. And then you got those little, and even my mind, That like those little that little like dip. Is it my mind is gone on that little that tiny bit of vibrato. I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. So we lay that down, say like walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting in life for so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Being treated like a punk, you know it's unheard of. And this is the cool thing. I have CLA vocals, so, you know, Ozzy has a ton of effects on his voice. So you mimic the effects as well as imitate his voice, and you got like you put like a delay on there. But I think a big important thing, because he doubles his vocals, but he also has kind of, always sounds like he has a little bit of like a chorusy effect, so we widen that out a little bit, you know, kind of like this.
Yeah, but I never grows a man that didn't deserve it. Being treated like a punk, you know it's unheard of.
You put a vocal without the effect and you do exactly the same thing, you double it.
But I never grows a man that didn't deserve it. Being treated like a punk, you know it's unheard of.
And now you do some harmonies.
Yeah, but I never grows a man that didn't deserve it. Being treated like a punk, you know it's unheard of.
And the rest, as they say, is history. And that's it. Anytime I've recreated an Ozzy Osbourne style in the past, I've followed that formula. Please, be sure to put in the comments what other styles you want to see recreated. Give me some song suggestions and style suggestions so I could put it in my magic hat over here, pull some names out, and see what comes out. Until next time, thank you.